The middle last one, I asked around, no one knows this. Gonna go back to the 30s for a song from Porgy and Bess, the first all-black opera. Hits include I Loves You Porgy, Bess Is You, You Is My Woman, the one everyone knows, Summertime. And the second biggest song, hit in the 30s, could not be a hit today. No, it's not racial. It's not racial. Ain't necessarily so. I'm going to just sing the chorus, give you guys a round of it, but you guys, I would love you joining in on the chorus. I funk it up a little bit.
Join in the song that don't know.
It ain't necessarily so, no, no. It ain't necessarily so. The things that you're liable to read in the Bible ain't necessarily so, no, no. They ain't necessarily so. It ain't necessarily so. It ain't necessarily so. Gospel whenever it's possible, but with a grain of salt, 'cause it ain't necessarily so. It ain't necessarily so. The things that you're liable to read in the Bible ain't necessarily so. No, no, it ain't necessarily so. Moses was found in the stream. Moses was found in the stream. He floated down water to pull Pharaoh's daughter. She fished him, she says, from that stream. Methuselah lived 900 years. Methuselah lived 900 years. But who calls that living with no gal given to no man what's 900 years? For a seven-lip gleam, have no phone. I'll take that gospel whenever it's possible, but with a grain of salt, 'cause it ain't necessarily so. It ain't necessarily so. The things that you're liable to read in the Bible ain't necessarily so, no, no. Ain't necessarily so.
Yeah.
Necessarily, sorry.